जय गुरु। कल यानी 7 अगस्त 2021 शनिवार को परम पूज्यपाद श्री बड़ौदा की 28वीं तिरोधन तिथि है। सभी गुरु भाई और माता को हविषण व्रत पालन करना है। चलिए आज श्री ठाकुर की श्रीमुख निश्रुत सत्यानुसरण के इंग्लिश अनुवाद सुनते हैं। To know God, that which being developed and becoming everything, yet remains the same, is Brahma. He, within whom all the resources of the world, knowledge, love, and activity are spontaneous, and by an inclination towards whom the scattered lives of men and all the diversities of the world find a final solution, is the God of man. To know God is to know all of the whole. He whose intense and active inclination for a living ideal transcending time and space has made him into God normally. Whose literature, philosophy and science penetrating the scattered good and evil prejudices of the mind have been meaningfully adjusted in the ideal is the true master. He whose mind is filled with an attachment for one or the truth is honest or chaste. To adhere the mind thoroughly to the ideal is called holiness. When the mind is absorbed completely in conceiving anything thoroughly, it is called deep meditation or samadhi. Repetition of the name makes man keen, and meditation or dhyan makes him calm and receptive. To remain engaged in any single thought and to feel that which distracts but cannot break our continuity is dhyan or meditation. To be displeased means to be scattered. Be keen but calm, you will feel everything. Attachment to one or concentrated inclination is called yoga. That which being opposed by something wants to establish itself is self. To make the ego stiff is not to know others. Those who are satisfied with meaningful solution through meditation observation are rishis, sages or seers. The solving and untying of all kinds of knots of the mind so that they become meaningful in one is salvation. The ideas and activities that lead man towards the cause are spiritualism. The decision by which the inner cause is made to blossom is real judgment. That analysis which determines the real form of object aimed at is reason. The painful feeling that arises from a judgment of the merits and demerits of a completed act and causes abstention from evil is repentance. The place on going to which the knots of the mind are untied and solved is tirtha. Place of pilgrimage. Doing that which preserves existence is virtue. Doing that which makes one fall from existence is sin. That which exists and has expansion is real. That to conceive which the mind retains its being is finite. That to conceive which the mind loses itself is infinite. Jai Guru.